Hello everyone, this is Chartype, and welcome to Penumbra. This is a game that was released on Newgrounds just yesterday, as of the time of this recording, and it looks really interesting to me. I'll put the focus on and unmute the tab. We have music. So, it looks really interesting to me. It's got this epic music and the cool 3D graphics. And there's supposed to be a new kind of system where you use the number pad to target. And so, I know that that doesn't work on laptops because I actually own a laptop. I plug in a keyboard, as you can see here, to get the numpad. But if you don't have that, there's free software you can install called Karabiner. That's K-A-R-A-B-I-N-E-R. And I'll include a link in the description below that remaps your keyboard so you can do stuff like make a numpad, and the developer has also said that they're going to add in-game key mapping soon, so that'll be more convenient. So, alright, I'll just get started with the tutorial here. Okay. Alright, soldier, let's jump right in. To move your ship, use W, A, S, and D keys on your control panel. Go ahead, give it a try. Okay, condition, so hit points. Okay, base hit points. And slow juice, which is apparently a special resource. Okay, targeting system. Okay, and so apparently I need to turn on numlock. Okay, I hope I have this working. Okay, use the number pad to... Okay. Alright. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, gather resources. Okay, green to repair the ship. Okay, so they correspond to their individual bars. Okay. And select them just like human. And, ooh, stardust. You know, this game reminds me of a game that was on Neopets a while back called Ghost Graveyard. It's very similar to that. Okay. Okay, so slow motion. And... okay, then apparently I can't shoot, and hang on a minute. Okay, and we're back. Sorry about that. So, okay, so that's how it works. Okay, so, and apparently I took a few hits while I was away, but we're fine. Okay, so, alright, and that's apparently the end of the tutorial. Enter or escape button to exit the simulation. Okay, so apparently I have to quit to main menu is what it looks like. Get out of the tutorial. And, that gave me permanent upgrade currency. And apparently I don't have enough to buy anything at this point. Okay, here I go. Okay, so I can dodge. I guess dodge and dodge. If it needs I'm hitting him! And I'm out of slices. And apparently we have a helpful alarm to tell us that something is very wrong. I kind of already knew, but that's cool. And okay, I'm gonna die. Yep. Huh, I'm not sure if this comes in levels or if you just play until you die. Let's see, what can I buy? It's not speed I need. Okay. It seems, I mean, I think what I need is more missile fire speed, so I'm gonna take that. And this says educational use only, by the way. That seems kind of weird. Like, okay, yeah, that's what I'm doing. Studying. Totally. Thank you. and this time it actually appears to be my ship that's taking the most damage. And okay, my ship is down. I thought I bought this before. Okay, so doesn't seem to be much in the way of a story, but I mean, it's fun anyway. I mean, it says for educational use only, so from that I'm guessing that it wasn't designed as primarily for entertainment, but rather as like a concept thing or to train reflexes or something. I could be completely wrong about that. Maybe the developers will correct me on that. Let's see, are they like color coded where only some of them take multiple hits? And I died again. Okay, I think the red one was going to take one hit. But I think you can also miss with your shot. So I'm just going to button that now. Fail button mash. Brute force. Okay, yeah, I'm pretty sure one of those shots missed. So I don't know, like, if there's a way to answer that question. I guess I feel like there could be more information in the game about how stuff works. Like which enemies take how many hits to kill them. And whether you can miss with attacks. In Ghost Graveyard, there was no missing. A certain number of enemies took different hits to kill, and they told you which ones. Okay, so I think I'm done with this game for now, at least for the Let's Play. In summary, I mean, it was fun. This was different than most games. Even without a story, I thought it was fun. So that was Penumbra Effect. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, let me know using the like and or comment buttons below, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.